excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Over to Stacy and Seth.
Stacy, have you ever thought of bursting a balloon with an orange?
I've thought of hitting a balloon with an orange and then it bursts.
Well, there's a bit of an easier way.
There is?
Yeah, and I'm going to show you in today's experiment.
Yes! Let's get started.
So for this experiment, you're going to need orange peels.
And of course, balloons.
So, I'm going to hand you an orange peel.
Mm-hmm.
And what we're going to do is, also, make sure you do this in the daytime and tell all your family members like that you're gonna do this because they'll be scared if you don't.
So, are you sure this is gonna work?
Yeah. We're gonna squeeze the juices from the lemon peels out onto the balloon and they're gonna pop.
Like, really, like, intact?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure you wanna do this? Okay,
okay,
let's go.
I wanna hear it pop.
And as I told you, it is really, really, really loud. I'm gonna do another one.
Pop. Oh no. Pop.
Oh! Oh!
How does this work?
So the orange peel has an oil called limonene.
Oh, which weakens the rubber and makes the balloon pop.
Yeah.
I get it now.
We really, 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 really enjoyed this experiment. Even though it hurt our ears a lot, we really enjoyed it.
Yeah, and make sure you do this at home, but do it outside. It's very, very loud and very scary. So do it outside and tag us at hashtag Sema's Lab. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this was
Sema's Lab!
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.